You'll love it. Ladies and gentlemen, Ruby Keeler.
You did it so easy. I mean, you sang so easily, and you went right into your little...
Badly.
Badly. Goodly. Excellent.
Easy, but, you know.
Yeah. Talk about how 42nd Street, the movie, influenced your whole career.
Well, it's... Peggy Sawyer and 42nd Street have been just wonderful to me. It's always a thrill to me. And it's been good.
Right.
When I go to see the show,
the musical.
I cry a little, you know.
Do you?
Because I'm not up there with this wonderful cast.
Yeah.
But...
Was it fun making that movie?
Well, it was fun, and it was, of course, a whole new world to me. I was starstruck. B.B. Daniels was a big star.
Right.
George Brandt, you know, and here I am.
You and Dick Powell.
From the east side of New York. It was Dick's first picture.
Was it Dick's first picture?
Yes.
I didn't realize that.
Yes, Dick's first picture. My Aunt Ginger. Of course, Ginger had done some things, though.
Yeah.
You know. Yeah. And it... I can remember I didn't see Rush's. You know, I didn't know anything. They didn't. I was just there. And I would follow Lloyd Bacon, who was the director, and say, how were Rush's? Were they all right? Were Rush's all right? He'd say yes.
Yeah. Yeah. What was Busby Berkeley like? Well, tough? Was he hard to work
real
for?
Real tough.
Yeah.
I mean, you just didn't say no to Buzz. If he said you were going to
hang from
jump
the ceiling.
Off the taxi, or and when I went to work, I never knew if I was going to come up out of the floor or be in a swimming pool, or well, I didn't know what I was going to do. And if you said, "Oh, Buzz, I can't swim," oh yes, you can. You know, just like a three-month-old baby, where they throw them in and say, "Swim." But it was really wonderful.
Your career, Ruby, spanned about 10 years, a little more, didn't it?
Yeah, yes, more than that. And then I...
But were you thrilled with the movies, or were you more in search of a private life?
I don't know, Merv, if I was in... I was just thanking God to be alive, and I wasn't really ambitious to a point where I wanted to be... I never thought, gee, I'll want to be a star, or I just, our Lord was good to me, and I was in the right place at the right time.
In the limelight.
Not for everything, but
no.
For a few things.
You had a marriage to Al Jolson.
Yeah.
And then a very successful one.
Wonderful.
That lasted for a long time.
I was married to John Lowe. 27 years.
Mm.
And we were blessed with our children, and then unfortunately I lost him. And that's when I went back to Nanette after he had died.
To No Nanette, right?
Yes.
To Broadway.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And my children were grown and in school.
Do you get to the movies nowadays, Ruby?
No, I don't go too often. Not too often.
Music from... your pictures has lasted a lifetime.
Wonderful, yeah.
And you figure that was 51 years ago, what we just saw.
I know.
And it looks every bit as good today.
It holds up pretty well, doesn't it?
It sure does.
Better than the...
Let's see how it holds up.
Yeah.
Ruby and I are going to be the audience here.
Yes.
42nd Street is the story of a group of players who produce a big hit show on Broadway during the roughest years, the Depression, all thanks to a gifted newcomer who was Peggy Sawyer, who happened upon the scene, and they made her the star overnight and saved the show. In this, our opening number today, this newcomer, Peggy, takes her first step when she's advised how to audition for a job in the chorus, and the number is called Go Into Your Dance, and here to perform as characters Peggy Sawyer and playwright Maggie Jones are Nana Visitor and Carol Cook. Here they are.
I wish I were in the show with you.
What?
I wish I were in the show with you.
Oh, you will be, kid.
If not this show, the next one. You're a looker.
You can chirp like a bird. You're pretty hot stuff in the steps department, too. Oh, you hoofers are the luckiest ones in this whole darn business. So what if you had a bit of bad luck this AM? You've got all you need to cheer you up right there at the end of your ankles. If you've a melancholy case of the blues, I've got a remedy for you. If you've an ounce of rhythm down in your shoes, then I'll change your point of view. If you've been singing a sad and blue song, go into your dance until you learn how to sing a new song. Go into your dance. Don't be
James Dykes. And we'll be right back with more from 42nd Street after this lesson. Thank you.
You love it? Ladies and gentlemen, Ruby Keeler.
The musical.
I cry a little, you know.
Do you?
Because I'm not up there with this wonderful cast.
Yeah.
But...
was it fun making that movie?
Well, it was fun, and it was, of course, a whole new world to me. I was starstruck. B.B. Daniels was a big star. Right. George Brandt, you know, and here I am.
You and Dick Powell.
From the east side of New York. It was Dick's first picture.
Was it Dick's first picture?
Yes.
I didn't realize that.
Yes, Dick's first picture. My Aunt Ginger. Of course, Ginger had done some things, though.
Yeah.
You know, and it... I can remember I didn't see rushes. You know, I didn't know anything. They didn't. I was just there. And I would follow Lloyd Bacon, who was the director, and say, how were rushes? Are they all right? Are the rushes all right? He'd say yes.
Yeah. What was Busby Berkeley like? Well, tough? Was he hard to work
real
for?
Real tough.
Yeah.
I mean, you just didn't say no to Buzz. If he said you were going to
hang from
jump
the ceiling.
Off the taxi or... And when I went to work, I never knew if I was going to come up out of the floor or be in a swimming pool or... Well, I didn't know what I was going to do. And if you said, oh, Buzz, I can't swim. Oh, yes, you can. You know, just like a three-month-old baby where they throw them in and say, swim. But it was really wonderful.
Your career, Ruby, spanned about 10 years, a little more.
Yes, more than that. And then I...
But were you thrilled with the movies, or were you more in search of a private life?
I don't know, Merv, if I was in... I was just thanking God to be alive, and I wasn't really ambitious to a point where I wanted to be. I never thought, gee, I'll want to be a star, or I just... our Lord was good to me. And I was in the right place at the right time.
In the limelight
not for everything, but for a few things.
You had a marriage to Al Jolson.
Yeah.
And then a very successful one.
Wonderful.
That lasted for a long time.
I was married to John for my John Lowe.
John Lowe.
27 years.
Mm.
And we were blessed with our children, and then unfortunately I lost him.
I mean, you sang so easily, and you went right into your little...
Badly.
Not badly. Goodly. Excellent.
Easy, you know.
Yeah. Talk about how 42nd Street, the movie, influenced your whole career.
Well, it's... Peggy Sawyer and 42nd Street have been just wonderful to me. It's always a thrill to me. And it's been good.
Right.
When I go to see the show,